Today I want to talk about making clover base, which you can use it up to town hall level 12, where even though in this clover base the best thing is that you don't need any tower at all until your heroes and some buildings just do it. Okay, let's make a clover base right now. Clover base, you need to keep all your hero base intact together so that whenever any wave comes, all your heroes will work together so that they don't die one by one. Okay, in here I won't be using any towers. So I'll be choosing the highest hit point buildings. I would recommend not to keep town hall in the middle in this clover base. Apart from town halls, you can use other building which have a highest hit point. Okay, right now I'll be having high hit point on gold vault, so just keep gold vault. I have only three. Okay, now I'm done. Well, how to make this clover base? You'll be having four entrance. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Why this four? It is very important. This is the distance which is required so that any wave which comes won't hit your building from outside, so that they'll be forced to come inside and attack your base, or else you can just measure it like this, just by keeping one more building. Whenever you may build, can always keep like this for sometimes. However, I recommend that you remove against this building. This is just for measurements. Now we have to remove all this because we have already measured the requirement. Now we need entrance. Okay, this is your clover base. You can start using this clover base from the beginning, where you have town halls 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Up to 12 you can use this. Okay, other building placement should not be in here or there. Everything should goes to corner. Okay, for that, let's give some of in low level you may have only 3 town halls, but now mine's already in 13, yes. So I have some additional buildings against, however this does not impact much because I have been using this some when I started playing and have been very helpful. However, I just changed after some when I reached Town Hall 13 because I prefer my own design. So other buildings and all can be keep just here. Now it won't matter, we just keep here. But later it will matter even placing all these buildings and all these gold mine walls. Actually I never keep other buildings where I keep right now the gold wall. Okay, actually in low level you don't have additional, but right now I have additional walls, so in order to just to show it to you guys, I'll be just keeping this one out here. How it work this clover glove, actually this is not required. Okay, I won't be keeping all this here and there. I'll just keep anywhere this flower for time being. That's the only important part. I've already shown you all these flowers are not necessary right now. You can keep inside in order to decorate or in order to avoid other people's to come and attack directly. So you can keep here in order to others when they do raiding, they won't just come and keep attack directly from here. Why? Because that you want the people to just and the hero to move not directly inside so that they don't use spell and kill directly your heroes. However, there's no such perfect defense in castle class in whatever you may make. Okay, we have already done this. But right now the most important is how to keep your heroes, even placing all this your heroes here and there, all this really matters. Right now, in case if you have PD pumpkin dew, I would strongly suggest you keep in middle in this base. Yes, this middle base. However, if you didn't have PD, you should keep Druid. Right now I have so many options because my pumpkin dude is also high level and plus he have a life drain so he can even wander around. Okay, let's see in change some heroes what we can do. I want to just show you guys how it works exactly. So I'll be moving in this heroes. Mm. Okay, in low level, if you don't have any good heroes, legend heroes, I would strongly suggest that you get Serpent Queen and Engineer. These two is very helpful. You can really farms. Yeah, this guy I'm talking about. Well, maybe probably I love him. Oh, he's in tower. Yeah, let me get that. Let me get them out. And if you don't have Druid, Angel is also very important. It's really helpful. I'll just farm with ordinary heroes right now. I know I can beat easily with these legend heroes, and I know you guys want to see some proof, right? Seeing is believing, yeah. Okay. If you want to keep traps, then you can keep on the heroes which you need most. Right. That's not a bit. Okay, let's run some HPM. Right now I have Druid. With this I believe I'll be able to do up to C. Let's try. No, it won't kill C. They're too strong. You see now they don't break, and they're just coming inside and attacking this tower. This gold flow. By the time some of my heroes are attacking them, this is a strategy how you have to play. Either you make it any designs, it should be in such a way. See, no one died. Oh, my engineering type. He's very important. However, I never level him up because from the start I got some good legend zeros and I really don't need all those. I have to purchase him because I need him on tower. All time we need 5 elite heroes and 5 ordinary heroes. So you cannot ignore 5 elite heroes and 5 ordinary heroes for towers, because they become very important, crucial in higher level in towers. You really need to level them up. On my main account, I regret that I haven't leveled up much of these ordinary heroes in the beginning. So right now I'm trying to concentrate on elite heroes and ordinary heroes in this account. so that I don't need to work much on later. What happened? Did I lose my connection? Oh no, I'm so sorry. I lost my connection. I'm really sorry, guys. This is the basic how you have to do everything to make your base work. And in case if you already have towers, then please remove all this gold wall and keep them in the place of gold wall your towers. This is for clover, and I believe you can farm up to wave C with this clover base without any problem. I'm so sorry, guys. I need to disconnect because this stuck. The game stuck. Man, I have Wi-Fi. Come on, why is not running? Oh, there it goes. Have to reload again. Guys, I'll be uploading event for other townships, and also just keep on tracking this.